DeSalvo is one of our most esteemed journalists. If you'll remember, in the 90s, he happened to win a Pulitzer Prize for courageous coverage of the Bosnian genocide. Here's a man who puts his neck on the line.
Putting his neck on the line? Is that how he got himself and his colleague kidnapped in Fallujah?
The intel Calvo received indicated to him that the U.S. military was in fact...
Bull! No, you... He and every other journalist in Baghdad were warned to stay out of that area.
You wait a minute. Wait a minute! You're telling us that the American people should be kept in the dark? Let me give you a primer on the U.S. Constitution, a little thing called the First Amendment, Mr. Donnelly. If U.S. military is over there killing civilians, thinking they're insurgents, whether it's a mistake or, God forbid, intentional, I need to know about that.
Look, the bottom line here is that Bruce Howard is dead. And my question to you, sir, is where did Jack Calvo draw the line between ethics and recklessness while investigating this story?
My name is Jack Calvo. I'm an American journalist. My colleague and myself are being detained to protest the U.S. occupation.